In this quick tutorial, I'm gonna show how to move text in Premiere Pro. Here's my Adobe Premiere Pro, and now I'm gonna make a background with a color matte. I'm giving this color from my background, and I'm dragging this background onto my timeline. After that, simply I'm clicking on text tool. And here's some writing, hooray! And I'll show how to move this text. Select the text and go to effect controls. From here we can change the font. We can increase or decrease the font size. Also we can change font color from this fill box. I'm positioning this text. To move this text, we need to use a simple effect. So for that, I'm opening my effect panel and search here, push. And here is the actual effect. Just drag it and release it onto the text. The effect must be used at the beginning and end of the clip. And now if we play the video, then we can see here our text is sliding. It's coming from left side and going to right side. Also, you can change this slide position by clicking this effect and go to effect control. From here, we can select the direction. Now we can see our text direction has been changed. Now it's coming from right side. Also, we can change the end direction. So for that, simply click on end effect and now change the direction. Now we can see our this text is coming from right side and going to left side. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thank you.